Hello, today I'm going to be reacting to Mariah Carey, Make It Happen Live at Madison Square Garden. Let's get into it. I love this song. This song is so true. That's a steep stage. Same. Come on, Melisma. Come on, transition. Girl. Killer, vocal, killer, killing you. Come on, hold it. I love his energy. I love the choir, as I always say. I love this. Sing. Come on, girl, please, come on. Killing it. Transition. I love this movie. I really do. It's dope. The notes. The belting, the transitions, the resonance. It's just a lot. Yes. Now that's how you do it. That's how you perform at Madison Square Garden. That was I love that performance. I love that song. It's so true. I feel it when I was working crappy jobs. just what, a month ago, and I was it always playing in the store, and that's one of the many things that made me want to do this, and just be in it for the long haul, you know, and believe in myself. Absolutely, this song really does. It's really serious and it's really real, and I love that song. I love that she wrote this song. It is so doggone true. Everything about this song and the lyrics are so true, and absolutely incredible performance. I mean, I love the choir. I loved her energy. She was having fun. I love the setup with the roses there. They could just give her roses. She go grab it. I loved everything about this performance. Her vocals were killing it. Her belts, I'm telling you, her belts were so, the resonance was excellent, and she was just explosive with it. She could just, it wasn't nothing for her. Just next. You know, I think I'll hit an F, you an F, back to back. I think I'll even surprise you a little bit and just get hit a G5. You know, just hit a G5. It ain't nothing for me, you know. I mean, just she was a real, incomparable with the stuff she can do. Absolutely. The melisma, crazy. And she the way she attaches it to an end of a note, an end of a belt, a powerful belt. I love that. I love that. And I love how quick it is. I mean, I just love a quick, precise, yet powerful riff at the end of a powerful belt or a high explosive belt up in the high chest. I absolutely love that. I love that. Absolutely incredible. I mean, just pitch perfect. I mean, the music, the choir, her voice, and she was moving and she was performing. Like, she was... excellent performance. Absolutely excellent. I loved it. So yeah, thank you for liking and subscribing. Please continue to do more of your favorites. Peace.